Electric vehicles. In almost all types, there are a few major components. In this video, let us understand the main components of electric vehicles. Here is a list. It starts with the charger port, then there is a battery charger, then there is battery pack along with battery management system, power converter, power inverter, and electric motor. Let us understand each one of them. Let us start with the charge port. There is a charging grid which provides power. So, the charge port is the one that connects to external power grid and charges the battery pack. It is present in battery electric vehicle and plug-in hybrid electric vehicles. Next is the battery charger. As you can see, it is just present next to charge port. It is the one that converts alternating current received through the charge port to direct current to store in battery pack. The battery pack, as you can see, it's along with the battery management system. The battery pack is an electrical energy storage system in the form of direct current. A battery pack is a set of number of individual battery cells. They are configured in series, parallel, or combination. Commonly used is lithium-ion battery. Then there is battery management system known as BMS. BMS is an electronic system that manages the battery pack by protecting the battery from operating outside its safe operating area. It also does functions like monitoring its state, reporting the data, controlling its environment, and cell balancing. These are the actions performed. Next is the power converter. As you can see, it's present after the battery pack. It is the one which is a DC-DC converter. It takes the voltage from DC source and converts the DC voltage level into another DC voltage level, used to increase or decrease voltage levels. Then next is the power inverter. It converts the direct current on the battery into alternating current. It is used by electric motor to drive the wheel. During regenerative braking, AC is converted to DC and then used to recharge the battery. And the last component is nothing but the electric motor, which is used to convert electrical energy to mechanical energy to drive the vehicle. So as you can see, these are the major components of electric vehicle. Thank you for watching. If you like the content, do like, share, and subscribe to Always. Also press the bell icon to get notified.